Listen to true stories of the shit we all face.